Well, that's my one.
Alright, hey, form up over here on my left. Gives the second team a chance to get discombobulated.
Here, let us go ahead and set up online on our side of the beach, and then we'll cover you as you guys move across to the beach house.
Copy that.
Copy that.
Alright, we're going to go ahead and move up. We're going to get online, facing towards the beach house. Light discipline.
Some tall trees, man.
Red, you're green to move.
Yeah. Why not have an MVGs is like...
It's almost
hold on.
Fail damn.
Everyone go down one notch, voice. I'm bumping up my gamma just a little bit.
We are set, go ahead.
If you're having trouble seeing, and you want to have a little bit more, 125 on gamma, or your brightness seems to be just fine.
I don't know what gamma is, but alright.
Second team is across.
Watching okay. The door with my scope.
Second team, first team is moving.
Up. Moving across. Alright, hold, hold, hold. They're breaching the building right now.
Got them covered.
Got one deceased inside the building.
Ours?
Negative. Unknown. Yeah. Likely civilian.
Lights?
Yeah, green on lights. Green on lights.
Oh damn, this thing is entirety of this top of this
floor. Go ahead and post up full security while red team goes in. To investigate the building.
I'm taking high.
Gotcha. I'm gonna come with you.
No, so let me take it. I got that big gun.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I got a scope too, but I got it.
You be his fucking spotter while he's up there.
Okay.
Yeah, just turn your light off while you're up here.
Yeah, I'm your emotional support.
I got whispering in the distance.
I'll be on the other side.
Hey, Yag.
Yeah.
Come right here.
Okay.
Hope. I want you to put it over my head so hard.
What?
If rounds go off, dude, fucking pop it, dude.
Well, yeah, no shit.
Oh, thanks, bud.
What are you, my fucking team leader?
Absolutely. No,
I know how to work this thing. Oh, that's cool. If you look at the scope just right, you can actually see down it.
Yeah.
Like, without aiming, that's pretty sick.
No. Can't sleep. Can't run. I cannot run. They will find me. They are going for my head. They are in my head. They soon will control my thoughts. Can't let them have it. Can't let them have my head. I won't be one of them. Will not be one of them. In the shadows they show. From the shadows they go. Kill them, we must. No, not now. Not yet. Must complete my... Yes. I must do it, or my head will be cursed like the others. I must do this. I can do this. If I don't, I will be one of them.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Whoever the fuck that guy was in the house, probably. Yo, we got lights! Lights!
Good eyes on lights. Light side.
Confirm, lights are off.
Mission fire, I see contacts with lights on the right side.
Oh shit! Shit. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Okay.
I was gonna start bandaging myself and then another flashlight popped up.
Yeah, these guys are tenacious.
Copy.
Well, that's why I wanted fucking, like, I wanted more room up there and you guys are still behind the sandbag, so I ran to the roof.
Go into the main house.
Really hoping my plate took it. It did not.
Yeah.
You're good.
Sec. Yay, center mass wound.
Unknown. Likely, people that are in the tent area.
Oh, hell yeah, I'm in pain.
They have motion?
Not yet. Don't waste it.
I know.
It's only mild pain.
I'm just making sure.
Appreciate it, bro.
Morphine makes the demons go away.
I just hate the fucking visual shit.
Oh, you hate to see it. Hey, you want to check if Blue is good to go check bodies?
Yeah.
Because we got...
Hey,
we
requesting
got...
permission for Blue to go do BDA on bodies.
Stand by.
I think you called that on the 343.
I did.
Saved it.
Oh.
What we got?
My bad.
Yeah, bitch. Yeah.
Okay, okay, sorry.
What's your fucking clinic?
Are you bad?
What a fucking nerd.
Are you stitchable? Yeah, you're stitchable. I don't want to use that yet. Can you live with that for... Tell me if it keeps opening, then I'll use a personal kit on you, okay?
I got 2 mils. I just fucking hit myself with morphine because I got tired of the...
Oh! Well,
hey, if... everybody's yeah, carrying their own, personal aid kit, right?
Probably not, no.
That's goofy. I'm carrying my own. You should put... Everybody should be carrying a personal aid kit. It's for yourself.
Push forward, two of you. Push forward. Mandy and Yag. You pull push forward about 20 meters. Pull a do a quick search.
I forgot Megs can't do anything fun. Hey, you want to see something funny?
No, Milch, because I'm trying to stay involved.
Do you have a light on?
No.
Oh.
Alright, go ahead.
I'm doing it for a reason. Okay. More than likely anything that's coming... Anything that's coming to us is going to have a light, more than likely.
Okay.
And I don't want to give away my position by turning my light on.
I know.
Even though there's some kind of light that's piercing through the roof behind us,
yeah,
but whatever.
It's a bit dumb. No, the only thing I want to show you is that this light, it was bluer, and I just realized that now that we could have had different colored lights as a way of identifying ourselves. That was the quote-unquote funny thing.
No, I like where we're at.
Down there, but we got a lot of whispering on this ridge.
I think we're all hearing the whispering.
Yeah, the whispering, everyone can hear it. Going forward, if we come across any type of military or science or even police bodies, we will collect tags. Civilians, we will ignore.
Be advised, we are on 3 bodies at the moment, and all 3 of them are FBI.
Acknowledge. Go ahead and pull tags.
It's interesting that the bureau's here.
Yeah. Is this UI? I'm guessing this is going to be UIU then?
Red's going to be ready to go.
You know, I don't actually know. Because even the FBI works separately from the GOC.
Right.
Because the FBI is purely for... cool thing about the lore bit is they're the X-Files, so they actually include the actual documented X-Files shit into it.
Which is really cool.
Yeah, brings it to life a little more.
Yeah, but they're not part of the GOC. They're their own thing,
No, they're the American intelligence version of the GOC.
Yeah.
So I guess American can continue to act independently.
Well, this place is a bit foreign. You think they're deploying like their CAA guys?
Come ahead, pull back. Red's ready.
I don't know. I don't even know what group we're supposed to be right now. Like when it comes to the mission file, but I know where role playing is. I'm assuming GOC since we're international.
We might be hallucinating by now.
Copy.
Frankly.
With what?
I don't know. Whatever this thing is.
You two go ahead and hold.
We're already hearing voices. We're already engaging. Tangos we're not identified with. You know, we have multiple friendly teams on here. This might be friendlies. We might be imagining them to be enemies, and we're going against each other.
Oh yeah, possibly.
Yeah. You know, nothing base though. Not like I'm a medic or anything. I'm not a doctor. I'm just a medic.
Well, it's also we're not supposed to know about any of this.
What?
Wait, are we stepping off?
Excuse me. Continue at a 310. The road. Once we get on road, we'll do a quick LDA, and then we will then proceed to a 300.
Sounds like it.
Anthony, I'm copies.
This is I'm with Pope here, machine gun team. Just to be clear, we're stepping off.
All right, blue falling behind red.
I can see them in front of us.
Yeah.
Headlamps authorized, no weapon lights. keep headlamps at low.
Density of the headlamps?
You can't make these ones low.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just on or off?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
So the lead person can have a headlamp. We'll just follow them, huh?
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Point man for each team will have lamps on. Everyone else, lamp off.
Okay.
So, Vandy, you're on point.
Rap.
Okay, risky boy. Let's see. Wait a second.
The void, the void.
Oh. Ugh.
What?
I don't know, I just saw red. I saw red team. I was like, it doesn't look like red team.
Oh god, do we have to put him down early?
But be advised, for PID reasons, I do have red and blue chem lights on me.
I also have flares.
Fred, you have, some
it was whispered in the file?
Right.
Got me?
What?
Be advised, no visual on red team.
See red team? From there?
Nevermind, found him.
Let him. What's going on?
I'm checking the hunter.
Pulling west security.
Online.
Blue team, back up.
That was a feminine voice.
Melch, can you pack me, please?
Yeah, where you at?
Give me
right next
to you. Get ready to cover red as they move across the road.
Say again?
You still need to pull rear security.
You need a pack, or you still... Do you keep opening
hold
up?
Hold south.
I probably will.
Well, what direction you got?
I only got 10.
They're reusable.
I'll get southwest.
Yeah, you can probably drop 9.
Oh, I'm a dumb dumb.
No, you just me.
Blue, I want you on coverage of LDA while red moves across.
Yeah, I only have one on me. And I tried it already.
God, I
blessed
you.
I just cover. Lost. Did I mean? Hold on. Oh, you mean?
What?
Yeah, cold east.
Just stay right there. I'm gonna fix you real quick.
All right, I'm gonna keep looking this way.
Waiting for these walkers to kill us.
Belch, when you're finished, roll up and hold west.
Maverick,
west when finish.
Now.
Copy.
Confirm red team crossing.
Wow.
What the fuck is that?
Something walked up to them in the field and then dissipated as they shot it.
Hey, second one, second
Dustin,
one.
I can...
Contacts on them, open up,
what
open
the...
up!
What if we hit them?
Hit the things with the red eyes! They're teleporting!
What the fuck?
All lights.
Coming up,
all
coming
lights
up!
On, all lights on! Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit!
Oh, I'm hurt! Help!
Oh, shit.
Bill, just keep facing the same fucking way!
I'm hurt pretty bad.
I got him covered.
Fuck.
What fucking shadow people is this?
The fuck? Behind him, behind him!
I can't fucking shoot in that direction!
Play,
God damn it.
Oh shit.
360!
Oh fuck! Fuck!
Oh my god, I got fucking destroyed.
Yep.
Holy mackerel.
Oh! Ow! Oh shit! Oh shit, I can't. Fuck!
Insane's tits.
I'm hit.
I'm hurt bad.
On the left? I think we all are.
No, yeah, I got like double team.
Self-check.
It bit my face.
I need a fucking splint. I got you.
That, oh,
my leg's
frick.
Broken. I got you.
Yeah, my fucking arm's broken.
Hey, hold on. Oh my gosh.
Be advised, Jagger's priority.
I'm working. Oh god, I got a splint.
You're not healing, post security.
Fucking Christ.
There's a bunch of bites.
We were close.
Like one round left. Go ahead and rotate Max.
I wouldn't die.
Dude, I burned through ammo right there. Fuck.
I think I went through maybe two Max. But...
I went through three. I went through two.
First time?
Okay.
On that, for sure.
Mild.
Okay, good.
Thank you.
Fucker.
Yeah,
nice. Bunch of
fuckers.
All
right. And then I need to
work on myself. Hey, work on yourself. Security. Yeah. It's like an episode of fucking Love, Death, and Robots.
Yeah.
I don't like this.
Blue, you doing?
Blue's up.
Yeah, we're working. Pope, where are you?
Where are you?
How you feeling, bud?
I'm in pain again.
That's good.
Broke my arm, but I fixed it with a splint sore, right?
Right.
You vibing and thriving, baby.
Hell yeah. That's the gig.
They heard that one grabbed a hold of me and broke my fucking legs.
Yeah, one broke my arm.
Oh my god, this headlamp, like... washes out my fucking optic.
Yeah.
Should have tested that shit when we were at the arsenal.
Yeah. Should have, would have, could have.
That's why I only got a gun light, man. I ain't working with no headlamp.
Moving slow is the play, honestly.
Mr. Milch, I need a pack.
Hey, back. Got you, bud.
I'm going fucking old school. I'm going iron sights only now.
And a bite out of the burrito. That fuck.
I'll pack you if you pack me.
Yeah.
All
right. We're one packing family.
Red, are we green?
Yeah, we're green.
Super light green.
Alright.
Super
blue,
light
are we green?
Blue team's green.
Copy. You know, alright. As one full team online, moving across the road.
Alright, online across the road.
Roger. Blows on right flank.
Fuck off, sheep.
I got sheep.
I could throw. Want me to throw one?
Kick it.
Yeah, I was really excited about having like a tinted gas mask until I realized it tinted everything. Pain.
Motherfucker, Shadow Man finna catch a 40 here. Bro, I'm trusting you to throw a 40 at whoever.
Online on ridge facing west.
No.
Keep under DDH suppression.
We got movement up ahead.
Weapons up, eyes open.
What? Oh shit!
Oh, shit,
oh fuck! What do you mean go broke? What, just have them walk up on us?
I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding bad. I got a fracture.
Oh god, I'm broken. I'm broken.
Blue status. We're down.
Oh fuck.
Holy mackerel.
I'm out of splints.
Fucking Christ, when they said West, bro, I didn't think they were like that close to us.
Oh, I should probably more secondary ammo.
Yeah, I don't do well with shadow people.
Okay, I'm gonna run out of bandages.
Yeah, it's
gonna
be.
I haven't done enough math to be seeing shadow people, bro. This is some bullshit.
This is gonna be a little fucking awkward if we all of a sudden just like shoot ourselves, because I know that's a module in a mod somewhere.
What is mind control? So that would blow, or like have us start shooting each other because they're making each other look like fucking, you know.
Yeah.
Well, fucking every time I'm about
enemies
to shoot the fuckers on you.
Dude, yeah. I know! They keep gangbanging me, bro. This is bullshit.
These fucking ghosts are racist.
They really are. They don't like Russians, dude. This is stupid.
They don't like Iranians or Russians.
Yeah. It's always me and you, bro.
Yeah.
Those, right. Hope, you come back here. I gotta cuddle you. Come here. Hope.
Hey, every time you use the pack, is it getting rid of it?
No. I pack like
dude.
I feel like
that's
a ball.
Yeah, usually it eats itself, but it's not doing that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually,
yeah.
You have 8 hand one out
there. I wanted to fucking give myself some visibility.
We're up now.
We can see the fucking eyes glow in the dark, and the FBI guys have fucking lights, so.
Hey, firm. If you're gonna be pushing past us, we can just hold here and wait for you guys to clap past us, and then we can hold security.
Copy. Yeah, no, we're ready to go ahead and move.
Gotcha.
Just claps in behind Red as they start moving.
Got it.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, this shit can stop at any point in time.
What do you mean?
I mean, you hear the whispering, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
The medic. You just ignore it.
They're in my head.
Exactly. Remember what they taught us in the mimetic class. Just ignore it.
What?
They're in my head, Yag.
No, and I hear fucking heartbeats under on mine. They're in all of our heads.
Are we supposed to be moving?
No, we're supposed
Alright, hold on, we got 2 AFK.
Oh, there you go.
Christ.
Again?
Two?
I'm gonna check water and food.
Yeah, check your water and food.
I already did.
I don't get paid enough for it today.
Okay.
Gonna keep singing so I don't go.
I'm gonna put a fresh mag in.
It's still a maybe. Oh, come here, I got cuddled by you. Yeah, yeah, you're bad.
Yeah, can you stop touching my ass like that? Can you at least ask first?
What are you talking about?
I'm asking for you to ask for consent, you piece of shit.
As long as you're warm.
Fuck you. Anyone else hearing SCP MSO? Is that even possible?
Well, you could just make some insurgents, make them fucking tell. God. You hear that, right, Pop? It says MSO.
Yeah, I'm hearing what they're asking about.
No, I'm talking about the voices.
Yeah.
The fucking. Oh my god.
They know about us, Yag.
Oh, man.
So they know what we did to those virtual Middle Easterns.
Wait. Oh, okay. Fuck. I thought I saw something. Shit, man. Those fucking ghost fuckers putting me on edge. I don't like this. Fucker, it legitimately made me scream.
Blue, pull in.
Okay, we're pulling in. Guess we're drawing lights. those fuckers don't seem to really give a shit if you're gonna have lights around or not. Rough terrain. Down to a walk.
We're walking?
Bob's a hoe.
It's rough terrain. Oh, oh shit.
Oh, oh. Oh.
Dog, what the?
Be careful.
There you go.
Slip.
We don't know where these red guys keep popping out of, or these shadows keep popping out of. Keep your weapons up at the ready.
Smoke, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just waiting for you.
Hey, firm.
I can tell him something so we don't fall behind them, please. Jesus.
Yeah, Milch guns up.
To catch up. Fuck.
You keep coughing like that, we're gonna put you down.
Oh, fuck you.
Ain't nobody right, sick out here.
Lights off. Coming over the hill.
Lights off. Coming over the hill.
Blue, you're assaulting element, this one. I'll be running with you.
Fish with me. I'll take one.
I got your ankles.
Yes.
We got a fire at 328.
Ooh.
Only one we're good to move.
You want me on Overwatch or no?
Yeah, you stay here on Overwatch.
Alright, I'm gonna move a little closer.
Blue, kick it.
Kick it.
I got red eyes off the left.
Red eyes off the left.
Hey, poke close.
try to grab med supplies.
You ready to go, Cruz?
Yeah.
And it seems that we got left up here. Boop boo. You having fun? Yeah.
Hope. Stay back up. Did you get told to come down or no?
No, I'm just choosing to come down.
Oh, that's just
Oh, were we told to stay up here?
Yeah, man, we're the SBF.
What
I don't
are
know
you
where
rocking?
You're at.
I'm right next to
27.
Oh.
With a SU-250.
Nice.
Then I also have a cog with an RMR in my bag if I need it.
Oh,
the real way to scare him? Just throw a pop shot into one of those windows.
I gotta go over there, Cruz.
Pope, go ahead and come collapse down on us and gather intel since you've got the camera.
Cruz and I are coming. Is it not like the other missions that it pops up for everybody?
It should, but just in case, since you're recording.
I don't want to be treated like anything special. If I miss it, I miss it. I don't care.
A good shot of you inspecting the body.
Where's the intel then?
Back room.
Back room?
Right there.
Yeah, that
oh,
way.
That's cool. A bunch of dead guys. Perfect. Awesome.
Wait.
And that shit got.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Yep.
How are you holding your weapon like that?
Press 4.
He's got it like down by his side.
Client side.
Alright, we have underestimated the current situation.
It's not
client
side. Press 4.
I've lost multiple agents to the SCP that are current control of this island. Me and a few stay behind, securing this laptop for Delta team to find. Delta, if you read this, I have sent a small squad to a church nearby. We found a clue that there is a clue about the SCP near the sawmill. Group up with them to push to the sawmill and secure that intel. However, before you do, I heard someone screaming not far from here. I do not know what is happening there. Perhaps it is worth a look. I salute you all. We walk in the dark.
Am I picking this up?
I can't interact.
Pick it up. It doesn't let me pick anything off. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it appears for everybody, so I don't need to fucking do that shit anymore.
Alright, cool.
Alright, let me see.
Enjoying this?
So far.
Yeah, I got his dog tag.
Okay. Yet to be seen at this point.
Hmm?
A lot of whispering still behind us, and I don't like it.
That's mimetic.
Nah, man, that's the wind.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
I wish I was as confident about it.
It will be fine. Or it will be fine, brother.
Hey, Blaze. take us at a 340. Approximately 75 to 100 meters. We'll be at the house of the madman. We'll go ahead and set up a baseline right here, facing towards the house. Then you guys will breach.
Up. 343. 340.
We're going to be moving out at a 340. About 75 to 100 meters, we will then provide a base of fire and security for Red Team as they breach the house of the madman.
Are we on that?
You want Cruz to be on base of fire with us and him and somebody else switch spots for this?
Yeah, I can switch with him on the breach.
Alright, Red, I'm.
You can get with your team if you want.
Oh.
I'm taking Cruz's spot on the breach. Towards the Madmans. So, take us out of 340, about 7,500 meters to our north. Blue will then get online, and then Red, plus myself, will then breach the house.
Say 7,500 meters.
75 to 100 meters.
Oh, mother God!
Yeah. Right.
All right, in Learner, the... take no. us out.
Copy. 340 moving.
Christ.
Web, lights are authorized going forward.
Don't worry, I got stuck on this version.
Good copy on lights.
I'll take point.
I'm glad that the light that comes with this helmet doesn't actually interfere with my red dot.
Yeah, it's nice.
I have one for my gun and one for my head. I use my gun when I'm aiming down.
Blue, go ahead and post up.
I'm moving up.
Affirm. Blue moving.
Hey, do you think this would be scary or less scary with the light?
I mean, we couldn't fucking see anything if we didn't have light.
Okay.
Over here.
Right here.
Blue spread out to my right.
Blue spread out to your right.
On the left side.
My tree.
What? What do you want?
Oh, over here. Red team.
I want you watching this way.
Towards the east.
Oh, goody.
The rear of the building if
possible. Alright.
Yeah,
I can't see anything.
Provide rear security for Pope.
Affirm, yeah. Go to his rear.
I got you, bro.
Yeah. We can scissor each other. You want to, like, entangle legs or toes?
I'm tangling my ass with you. There we go.
Oh, hell yeah.
You know what? I'm going to sit on your ass.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that's what
so basically, say. You're using my ass as a seat.
Yep.
You gonna bounce up and down for me, Poppy? God, you know I love that Iranian flavor.
Fuck that golden brown.
That Persian blood.
Golden.
Oh shit! Yep. Oh no, they ain't through a flash. We're good.
Yep. Oh, I see something
choice.
In there. Dude, I see something in there.
Oh, red light?
See that guy? This guy wearing white.
Where?
Someone, middle window, wearing white.
Wait, are those flashlights on the other side ours?
Those ones, yeah, the flashlights are ours inside. Middle window, you see that guy?
No, I don't see shit. Hold on. Wait, is it first floor?
Yeah, first floor, middle window. Oh!
Ow! I didn't realize
fuck
he had a fucking gun.
Yeah, I was trying to tell you. I was about to
Well,
tell
yeah, you fucking said the guy was there, but you didn't say he had a gun.
I didn't think he had a gun.
Orly 1 KIA first floor.
Okay, don't move. I got you.
Friendly or hostile?
Hostile.
Acknowledged.
Okay.
Holy fucking, you can see him. Why didn't you take a shot?
I didn't know if it was friendly or not.
Oh, I guess right, I found out for the both of us.
That you did. Hey, you got that armor for some reason.
Blue, go ahead and push through. Pull security on far side of house.
Okay.
Already on it.
One yag.
I'm behind you. Sorry, that was my kill.
Shut up. Told by the voices in my head that they demanded his sacrifice. I gave up my best friend. They did not accept him. I saw them in the shadows. They were waiting for me. However, I should sacrifice more and more people for them until they are satisfied. Praise all the Dark Lord.
Hey, for me, Milch,
move I hate memetics.
Hey, what did he say?
Yeah, I think it's just they're all regrouping.
Hey, man, get a load of your pal upstairs.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm excited.
Bob, I'll hold this sucker, brother.
Alright.
Wanna go take a peep?
Do I have enough time to do a tactical piss?
Yeah. is technically a checkpoint, so if you need to take a piss, go for it.
Oh, hey, the guy I shot. The piece of shit sacrificing people.
Oh, holy fuck. I missed that.
Captain Foley.
Oh, that's creepy. Just a kid. That's cool. Alright. We're in Epstein's house.
Captain
and a body Foley. Hanging from the ceiling. Let's go.
You got two of them. You got twins here.
What
the
is happening?
The dirty twofer.
Can you believe this guy was willing to sacrifice his best friend to these fucking shadow people?
I mean, I can understand the sacrificing, but you have to, like, hang him
in
up there too.
Dude, he offered his best friend up.
Yeah.
Rough.
There's a arsenal upstairs.
They call him Madman Jack or
something. Yeah, this is technically a checkpoint, so if we need to up and rearm on anything, this would be the point, but we haven't really gone through too much ammo or anything.
Gotcha. That's cool, some blood and shit.
Nah, we smoked him. Blue team got him to the window.
Yeah, and I smacked him. I got shot, though.
Oh, you good?
Yeah. Well, get out of the fucking doorway at least. Jesus Christ.
Come here.
Yeah, I'll let you fucking touch me in this creepy-ass house.
Dude, this pucker factor is severe, bro. I got surprised it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You that freaking out?
Excuse me?
No, you. You're a little pucker.
I'm gonna go
little,
take a piss on his
pucker
sucker. I'm getting shot? Yeah, well. Yeah, taking a piss.
Your wounds bite me.
Oh, bite you? What do you mean? Are you shooting me?
No, like if I let you know and I put my finger in there, just it seals up on me.
Whoa, what is this, Naruto? The forbidden jutsu shit?
Feels like it, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
It's like a little wasp grabbing onto me.
As long as you get out that big stinger, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, gosh.
Well, that last mission, the message we had at the Bravo's last known.
Yeah.
They mentioned going to the church, didn't it?
No, sawmill.
What? Sawmill. Ah, okay.
Hey, did you guys take a load of that book that's in there?
No.
No.
The Great Inferno.
There's a book? I mean, I don't know how to read, but...
It's on the first floor on the bed.
Oh, okay.
And a 6'4".
First floor on the bed.
This guy right here.
Oh, the Green Inferno. Nice.
Yeah. Guy's got some good taste for killing his best friend.
Yeah, but it's a fucking Toucan classic, so it's not even one of the original covers of the book. What a bitch.
What a true monster. That
what
crosses
a fucking
the line.
Whore. That's like getting the it's like getting the later editions of gamer guides because it's not
that's
the original
like
ones.
That's like reading the second To Kill a Mockingbird before the first.
There's a second one? That's horrific.
Yeah. It was unreleased. She died before she finished it.
That's depressing.
Yeah, so is most authors.
No, it's just the fact that she couldn't finish it. That's depressing.
I mean, either they don't finish something or they suck short something, you know?
All right, Milch.
I'm
trying to have a good night, man.
I'm sorry.
Are you?
What? Kind of.
Hey, Blaze.
Trying to exist.
I'm
kind of
cope. I'm kind of, you know. Yeah, fuck you.
What? What? Sorry, you want to be the fucking Poe to our existence.
Hey, did everybody grab ammo or change their kit if need be?
Oh, I'm fine.
I'm gold.
I haven't even reloaded yet.
Damn.
I mean, am I what am I gonna do? Suppress shadow people? You think that works?
I mean, if you suppress
you
shadow,
try
people, you end up hitting more of us than anything.
Yeah, so that's why I don't. A lot of it's like me just watching people get smacked or me getting smacked. If I shoot, I'm gonna kill somebody.
All right, hey, you guys are gonna take point, heading towards 2:30. We're heading to the church. We're gonna investigate that before we move on to the old sawmill to the northwest by west.
Hey, are we gonna stop and make sure we didn't miss anything since we didn't get a new objective?
I believe the objective should pop as we move forward. I'm starting to remember that I've played this mission before, and I remember that the objective doesn't pop until we leave the house as we leave towards the church.
Metagaming makes this experience better.
Fucking ruining my immersion, piece of shit.
Tell me about
my immersion.
So, Alright, let's head out to, at the 220, towards the church.
I'm just gonna put it up right here. We're going that way? 220? No, we're going this way.
No, it's going that way.
220 or 220?
220.
220.
Yeah,
220. 220. 220.
Right direction, motherfucker.
Slow jog.
Ooh, we're going back into the whispering.
About the other side.
Oh boy. Hey, do you think you can punch these shadows?
Break on through to the other side.
Probably, but
outboard security. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. We're going to the old sawmill, right?
We're going to the church.
Oh, the church?
Yeah.
I can't see how this could possibly go wrong.
Maybe we can go team up.
What are we fucking doing?
I don't know, we were told to hold, bro.
You good?
Jeff, we're gonna be holding here for a minute. I'm gonna go grab some rice.
Oh, we might be moving right now. We're
about to move. Oh my. Just give me like 5 seconds to throw this shit in a bowl, please. Oh my god.
God damn.
Up that ice in your hand, motherfucker. Go back in Afghanistan.
Alright, let's kick it.
Be advised, we got a 1 AFK getting right.
Yep.
And you can run to catch up.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're moving.
Alright, Yag, take us up.
I saw the Discord.
Yep.
Oh no.
Kicking it. Slow jog.
Fuck off, you fucking whispering bastards. It kind of sounds like they're saying, have you seen the other side?
Blue will breach, red will provide basic cover unless we come into contact.
I lost them.
Apparently they teleported to the back of the line. Yeah. Oh shit!
Ow.
Yag, pull security. Yag, one in front! Get a fire behind you! Oh, still on you! Shit, he's on me! Oh shit, he's in between, we're gonna crossfire! Ah!
Go close.
Fuck.
Go close.
He just smacked the shit out of him. Oh, he's at your feet. Fuck. He's unconscious. He's unconscious. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, fuck.
I'm out of ammo.
Oh.
You're welcome, Spoily.
Thank you.
God damn.
Be advised, Milch knocked the Shadow Man out.
Yeah, how fucked are you, bud?
I'm a little bit fucked into entertainment.
Oh,
yeah, I'm bandaging your head.
Well, you fucking hit it with your fist.
Hey, going forward, new rule of engagement with the shadow people. Go prone, only double tap. Don't dump, mag dump, only double tap.
Understood.
New ROE, when we come across these shadow people, go prone and only double tap. Do not try to do multiple shots at once, unless you've got the LMG.
Yeah, we've got it. Hey, Milch, can you give me a pack?
Yeah, I just need a second. I'm I'm a bit biased.
Oh,
right
homie,
now.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Oh, fucker.
Right, that was fun.
All right.
What the hell?
Go ahead and pull security, guys. We keep getting hit by these guys, and we keep getting bogged down.
I just dropped a flare right there.
Oh, nice. Who else needs one?
Hydrate.
Oh,
fuck. Yeah, I might as well fucking do that while we're sitting here.
When you want me to hydrate, I'll charge half of this gallon.
You'll pull your all dick right, out on your hydrate, Cruz.
Alright, bet I got you.
Alright, ready to move?
Get that camel back.
Alright, I want us to speed up these fucking hang-ups. We need to keep pushing. We can't sit here the entire night.
I'm about to pop a cluster.
Alright, we're green to go. Let's fucking move it.
Imagine putting food on it and telling us not to hang out for too long. Crazy.
I know.
Yeah, I'm eating.
Get eyes on church. Pretty much destroyed.
Hey, firm blown out church.
Oops, shadow people! Shadow people!
Shit!
Watch it.
Did it just die?
Yeah.
Well, the church looks pretty fucking lit up on the inside. Oh, I see a fucked up body. That's cool.
Blue, you're on north side.
The trajectory of the trees being bent, it looks like whatever massive explosion happened here started from the church.
Copy.
Alright, blue, north side.
Males are gonna hold the entrance.
Alright, Pope, I'm on your ass.
At the breach?
Alright, go.
Breaching.
Send it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there we go.
That's fucking gruesome.
Got a civilian on a spike.
And feet!
His legs are hanging from the ceiling.
Nice.
Oh, fuck.
Anybody got an OnlyFans for dead people?
Snuff fans? Only snuff?
Snuff only?
We're gonna go start trying to find clues.
Hey, I got a... Is that a flare out there?
Yeah.
Copy.
I got eyes on a laptop.
I see another structure. A creepy.
Yeah, do we want to send Red down to the next structure out there?
Oh, what the fuck?
No, it's not a flare.
Flare 300. There was a flare 300.
Chem lights.
Hey, follow the chem lights.
I see the one in front of us. Holy shit, dude. These people were fucking bound and gagged.
We're going AFK for a moment.
They'll catch up.
Anyone wanna...
Don't follow the chem lights. Not yet.
Dude, what the fuck?
It's gonna go to the new position, but hold at those ruins.
It's at the ruins. The ruins are the next position.
I can't go under. God damn it. Well, assuming that... Oh my god. I'm going around.
What the fuck happened here?
Oh, the fucking trees got people hanging from it. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Jesus, fuck.
Oh my god. Got into the Kim Light in front of me.
Oh, hell yeah.
Well, should we wait for Foley?
I mean, the words that he said about Van was he will catch up. So I am going to presume in that same energy that we were providing. This is disgusting.
Oh, what the f- oh, what? Hey,
you- what?
Whoa, whoa, tree line. Skeletons.
Skeletons?
Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's
No, they're on pikes.
They're on pikes. Oh, fuck. I thought there was just dead ass skeleton people hanging
yeah,
out there
too.
Watching us.
Fuck. Going up. Going left of Andy. Next camera to your right.
Hey, is that a light? 300 at the end?
I don't see shit.
Possibly. Something blue floating in the air.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm seeing.
Not floating, it's on a rock.
Not a boulder. The rock.
Actually, I just realized, without Foiley, we have no comms with the other team.
Yeah.
Man, we gotta hold here. Without Foiley, we don't have comms with the other team.
Blue team hold.
I'll go back and tell him. What's up, gentlemen? You guys missing a guy? Oh no. Tony doesn't have a light. We're holding because we can't talk to you guys without Foiley.
The mystique is.
He went AFK, but I went with the same thing of when Van walked away that he said he'll catch up, so I figured that he'd catch up, and then we got a lot further than I expected.
Are you getting his little ass cheeks pounded by the fucking ghost?
He's behind us and running.
You know, hey, I know it's a bad time,
hmm.
But I feel like it was a really bad idea packing pasta.
Hey, run faster.
Run faster.
Probably. That's why I brought fucking beef stew, bro.
I got beef stew, baby.
Alright.
You can slurp it out of the fucking bag, bro. That shit's awesome.
Y'all got
better, but it's okay.
Yeah, y'all got a better stomach than mine.
Don't be a pussy, bro.
Alright, guys, let's keep going.
Go ahead and kick it. Red falling behind. One man on our watching our tail as we move.
I got multiple cans of Tashanka in my inventory.
Oh, flip car and a building. Car is clear, a lot of blood.
Oh my Christmas.
Crossing LDA.
These just be normal people.
Building front. Blue team crusting.
Both doors open.
Hey, two man teams. Let's go right with Pope.
No, not again.
Stop saying.
They're on our left. Okay, it's dead. Belch, is either you first or me first. I don't care.
I'll go first.
Alright, go ahead. Second team's in here.
Yeah, we got bodies. Friendly bodies. Laptop.
Friendly bodies and a laptop.
Friendly.
Friendly.
Can I do the read?
No, give it a second.
Alright.
Wait for everybody to set security and get guys figured out.
Taking a dog tag.
Got it.
Coming in.
Same book. Green Inferno.
Which is interesting.
A lot of similar tastes out here. By the way, just wanna, I'm not gonna, you know, do the thingy, but, it's saying move out to the, sawmill.
Okay.
Trying to get this fuck.
You don't need a fucking bandage.
Just shit together and head towards the old sawmill. Got intel that one of the head scientists in the island. Best bet, blah blah blah. We can find it much easier if we search the sawmill for such intel for his current whereabouts. Good luck, Delta. And so, who are these fucking guys?
These are the Bravo team.
Yeah, it's Bravo team.
Alright.
Well, I was trying to read the dog tags.
How many bodies are we counting right now? Six? Seven?
Something probably like that. Alright.
Red's on point towards sawmill.
Point 315.
Yeah, 315.
Gotta be pushing.
Oh, we're moving?
Yeah, heading towards sawmill. You're on point.
Didn't hear anything.
Yep.
So all the dog tags are saying unknown.
Bar, so everyone can hear me.
I don't be that guy. But,
all dog tags say unknown.
Hey, look, I don't be that guy, but
What?
I thought we were getting set up.
Well, I don't think we're getting set up. I think our team's fucking dead, dog.
Look,
yeah.
We can't read their tags. They got nothing on them. We were shooting FBI agents a while ago.
Well, based on the secrecy of this mission, I'm assuming nothing's really on paper.
They've been writing to us through bodies. You know?
Yeah, it's guys making fucking notes. And then
that's
dying.
How these ops go, brother. This isn't our first one.
Hey, yeah. Mr. 4chaners, catch up.
Blue, sprint to catch up. Cover red as they move across the river.
Technically, when all of us got recruited from our respected special ops, we ceased existing. But it's unknown on dog tags. I think these FBI agents got their minds fucked with. We got involved a little early.
Copy. Blue crossing.
Blue cross.
Oh great, we gotta fucking swim.
Fucking god.
Why do I feel like there's a cross?
Hey, it's gonna allow Yagimi to wash off all his blood.
Yeah.
Oh great, I started fucking making sounds like I'm cold. Fantastic.
A little bit of hypothermia can't hurt. Not now.
And some gangrene never hurt anybody.
Red, check azimuth. What direction are you heading?
I think there's a right.
Technically, right now, me and you don't exist.
Yeah.
315, what grid are you at?
Ooh. I can see him.
What is your grid?
Is it 320?
We passed the sawmill. What are we
doing?
What
is your grid? I believe you're too far north of the sawmill.
See a light ahead.
Set up on the woods up there.
Alright, you guys hold here. I'm gonna catch up with Red.
Oh shit!
Red!
Ah, fuck. I'm pinned.
I can't see shit. Fuck, I'm hitting a log.
Red, continue on your 315 for another 10 meters and then proceed to the 215 for approximately 60 meters and then come in.
Top of the watchtower.
Advise, I'm gonna have red team coming in.
Shit!
Get you, move back, move back, move back.
I'm coming to you.
Damn it. can't tell what the fuck back is right now. Fuck.
Back.
Oh, fuck. Shit, 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 shit.
Hold on. Move back to the logs.
Dog, I'm fucking healing myself. Fuck! I'm scared.
Alright, we got enfilading fire.
God damn it. Oh fuck, did I really run out of bandages? No.
You need medical?
Yeah.
Here, I got you.
I'm hurt. I'm bleeding.
Hey, buddy, hiding in the window?
Let me see. Which window?
I'm injecting myself with morphine.
Boop. Brad, you're clear to assault the sawmill.
Hurry. I'm alright.
Oh, shit. That hurt.
Fucking ammo. Yeah, I know, dude. Holy fucking cock and ball torture, bro.
I thought trying to take this fucking front hill would have been a good idea and get immediately popped.
Yeah.
Yeah. While you get enfilading fire, you also, like, skyline yourself with a flashlight.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Well, I thought I could, like, blind the enemy by shining the light over.
Hostiles on the outside of east and south. We don't have line of fire on the west.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Oh, shit. It's a flash going in.
Yeah.
I see friendly stepping in.
Yeah, hey, Mills, can you pack me?
Yep.
Nice. I'm fucking bad right now.
I'm gonna shoot in a second. Hold on.
Red status.
Oh, you are bad.
Mills, can I go up yet?
You're gold.
Cool.
Same with you, Vandy. You're both gold.
And check this shed right in front of us.
Copy. I'm gonna have blue. Brother, appreciate it. Start pushing in.
Oh, one dead guy.
To the north side of sawmill. We're gonna keep to the north side of sawmill so we don't,
if this guy's got any medical on him. You fucking kidding me?
Weird.
Hey, blue team.
These guys are,
Yeah, Leonard.
We didn't put our structure in it's
probably gonna be a scroll wheel to collect.
By what?
That building behind the sea cans that Vandy's going up by himself to.
Alright.
One inside.
Hold on. Where's the laptop at? Now he's dead.
Entering. Thanks, Pulperino.
Yeah, I got you, Doug.
Do all the hard work for me.
You didn't check for windows.
Nah, cause I can't see dick, I see their word on.
My colleagues are starting to experiment tonight on the artifact we found.
Hey Reese, are you repacking?
Trying to success this artifact
makes
people forget my name, everything for glory. These fucking guys are
arsenal.
Weird.
Never forget my name gets double tapped.
Oh, is there an arsenal here?
Oh, there's a fucking MP5. I kind of want it.
Hey Pope.
What?
You can actually dual wield, so if you hit 4 on the numbers up top, you'll sling your rifle and you now pick up that MP5.
Oh.
And it hangs off your side.
Wait, do we have dual primary?
Yes.
Yes. Totally worth it.
Copy that.
Vandy, did I hear you say there was an arsenal here?
Yeah, I'm on it right now.
Yeah, back here. Over here.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, but I can't take the mags?
There's an arsenal right back here, Pope.
God damn it. Accidentally. A uniform.
If a ghost hurts you, it's gonna make you alt F4.
I'm popping?
Huh?
You said to go?
What?
Walk away? Can we?
Is that what we're doing?
I don't know. I'm asking you.
Why are you asking me? I ain't TL.
Alright, Blue, you guys all green over green?
Man.
Oh, that is so much better. Okay, M68 with the fucking headlight turned on actually works fucking wonderfully.
What is it?
So funny enough, the headlamp that comes with my helmet actually doesn't fuck with my red dot. But then if I use like the control one, it fucks with my headlamp.
Yeah, it's great.
Go ahead and
Boilies learned how to arm it. Now let's go.
Column going down the road towards the next objective. Red's on point, blue on tail. Yeah, we're following the road per the instructions that Bravo team left us.
Yeah, guys, come on.
We're heading towards the UFO hunters camp? What the fuck?
Huh?
Bro, we're fighting Reddit?
We're fighting fucking Reddit, bro?
Yeah.
Who's the fucker with the tan backpack?
I think it's Milch?
That's not Milch.
That's Cruz.
Damn it.
Fucking my immersion.
You know, you keep making that joke, but I actually mean it when I say it.
No, I know. Me too. I have mean it.
No, I fully mean it. Like if I could actually control myself and not fuck around for the 2 hours, I'd actually like really fucking mentally enjoy all the shit we do.
Yeah, if only, bro.
Sorry, apparently I can't read.
I don't like this meme.
No. You think it'd be more or less scary without the music?
Hmm?
Devil truck on the road.
You think we'd be like, ooh, without the music? Right.
No, this would be like a walk in the park.
Where's the vodka?
Honestly, you know what?
Yeah, Milch.
Imagine this with like actual PvP.
No.
No?
I mean, that's already what SCP-5K is doing, but no.
Okay.
Building front left.
I don't actually enjoy PvP. I'd much rather this PvE experience.
Side of the bridge itself and cover while they move across. Once they move across, they'll provide security while we move. Got it.
Oh, that's not sketch at all. Yeah, it looks like a fucking Pollock made it.
Alright, Blue, two on that side. Two on that side.
I'm with you, Pope.
Yeah, 1 sec. Grab in my 5. Actually, we got like a perfect rock right here.
Yeah, right here, just work.
Red, good to go.
Go. moving right?
Hydrate real quick.
No, you don't got time.
Bitch, I gotta hydrate or dihydrate.
Oh, fair enough.
Where are we going?
Drinking.
All right.
Yo, check the fuck's moving.
Fucking drinking. Hold your fucking horses.
I gotta hydrate or dihydrate, bitch. Get off my ass.
Well, the newborn ain't gonna drink itself.
Look, man, just because you... just because you're from the, fucking faction from the Middle East doesn't mean, you get to boss us around.
That's
the way all fucked.
Love you, Egg.
That's a weird rock.
I want you to back.
Milch, if you don't stop freaking out over a fucking rock, dude.
You're the one wearing the fucking multi.
That's been the spookiest thing.
Alright. Spookiest thing in this mission was that boulder, bro.
Really? It's not the fucking shadow people that are appearing out of nowhere?
It's that little fucking gremlin rock, man.
It's not a boulder!
Milch,
it's a rock!
Milch, you're the SCP version of Baker right now.
Blue!
Here.
Blue.
Yeah.
Online, keep to the outskirts of the hunter's camp. Brad's gonna clear the dock, and then collapse on us, and then push through into the camp itself.
Got it.
Solid.
Literally nothing.
Already? Nothing?
Alright, I guess go ahead and go online and head direct southwest into Hunter's Camp. Blue will go ahead and keep off your left, moving through as well online. Online, off of Red Team! Keep in line, Red Team's pushing through!
You have a radio.
Kick it.
I like using this big.
At walking pace.
Oh, what the fuck?
You good?
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
That fucking rock, man.
SCP pushes.
Oh.
Suddenly hearing the Celtic music from fucking saving, not saving, fucking, what was that movie, we were soldiers? I stun my gun.
Nothing's far side operable.
Stun my gun. Arsenal.
Structures to the southwest of the hunter's camp. Go ahead and push the mid to clear and then return back to the camp itself.
Red,
excuse me, an old yet new artifact is made from a really rare crystal.
Blue on me.
Nope.
Blue on me, we're pushing southwest.
Okay.
You mongs, mongoloids, southwest.
Dude, imagine having like a positive experience. Wouldn't that be crazy?
Follow orders, boys. Come on.
I'm super Milch for you.
You know, I expect this from Milch, but not from you, Yugibi.
Hey, I'm mistaken from you, okay? I noticed you didn't have AK.
I don't see these structures he's talking about.
Neither do I.
Fucking miss him or some shit?
No, I'm stopping.
Yeah, you gave him the egg shit and you can't see a building.
I don't know if they're like small buildings or some shit, you know?
Hey, did we investigate that fire?
Apparently.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nothing over here. I don't know what the fuck.
What the
You got me!
What?
Catch up, please.
Yeah, calling us fucking morons and we can't even find a building. Or mongoloids, whatever.
Hold. Hey, be advised. I don't see the buildings you're talking about. We pushed all the way southwest to the road and we haven't seen anything.
Copy, go ahead and pull back.
He said something about buildings near rocks.
Fucking Charlie Brown.
Yeah. Charlie Brown fucking parents at that.
Yeah. Char.
So we going
parent
back?
Actual.
Yeah, we're going back. Fuck that.
Okay.
Look, honestly, for the next contract plan, I'm just gonna.
Andy, you good? Oh, am I? Okay. Oh no, there we go. I'm good now.
You guys hear me?
Yep. Yeah, you're good.
Okay, I'm clear now.
Okay. Alright, following line, red, wedge out on line towards the next objective, blue on file behind.
Okay.
The specific task is to follow the road. Do you want us to go directly off that or veer off? I don't know if there's something on the road we're supposed to, like, look for.
Oh, yeah, there's a fucking convoy. Yeah, stick to the fucking road.
Got it.
We're looking for a convoy. So, go back to a column going down the road.
While I'm on the road. Special forces operators and a fucking standard infantry fucking formation moving down a road.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's
I
do
mean,
it.
Should we do it the 3-5 way and like hug each other's pockets?
Obviously.
Obviously.
Oh, okay. There you go.
That's perfect, dude. That God, yes.
That was
it feels like Saturday all over again.
Oh my God, don't even get me started. I can't wait.
2-1, I need you to go over here. Nah, fuck you, I'm going this way.
Hey, let's all...
Write it down back there, I can hear you all the way up here. Just go down to one bar.
Rah, one bar?
Yeah, let's just all cluster under LZ and then get mowed down.
That's fucking crazy, Pope. I don't understand how that could possibly happen.
Yeah, me neither,
man. It's like a 101st thing.
Definitely is a 101st mongoloid moment.
Dog, we already have people in the 101st, it's bad enough.
Certified mongoloid moment, here we go.
Maybe we should send all the younglings over there, they'd have more time.
Oh, definitely.
Then they could carry their M60s in their squads.
Oh dude, they carry hella M60s and shit in their squads, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, can we make it a requirement for applying to what's your opinion of the 101st? Depending on their answers, if they're allowed in or not.
Ask them about that in like 7th Gav.
Have you ever been in a Roblox unit?
I have actually, when I was in like middle school.
Yeah.
Yeah, but like, you know what I mean.
Oh, not this like modern day shit. Have you actually seen the videos of it? Like,
yes, fam. Yes, I know.
I was in one because I was fucking out of it, and they did a whole Afghanistan thing, and man, was it, like, they had some stuff.
They made me see things.
They made me see things I didn't want to.
Oh, I'm yeah.
That's one of the only games I was able, ever able to fly. I was only able to actually fly a helicopter and well.
The convoy? Fuck.
Lights on the right, we've got a power generator up here on our right. Hey, bro.
That should be coming up on this right here.
There you got up here.
Lights on, antennas, assuming it's a power station.
Okay. So if we cut the power station, then we station itself goes dark. Blaze.
Oh.
Alright, so if we cut the power up here at the station, then the location itself will go dark. Otherwise, we can keep the lights on. Since we've been dealing with shadow people as well as hostiles, should we go ahead and just kill lights or go in like with lights on? What do you think? Copy. So we'll go ahead and ignore the power, destroying power generator and push through.
Or the destroyed power generator?
Yeah, so we have the ability to turn the power off, which then shuts off all the lights in the camp. Otherwise, we can leave it on as the assault. Okay.
If only we had not.
Okay, so I'm gonna have Blue go ahead and push.
God, not again!
Fuck me.
Right here.
Can we get out of the open?
Not gonna help.
Alright, we're gonna go take that compound.
Yeah, you guys take the compound. I'm gonna have Blue go ahead and push up to that bend.
Blue, go ahead and continue pushing down the road to the bend, approximately about 70 meters up the road.
Hey, burn pushing.
Here.
Well, it looks like we turned off the power.
Yep.
Because I heard Blaze fucking going off.
Okay. What I want to do... Blue, I want you to go ahead and shift right towards the north by east side of the road. The bend right there at the Y. You'll get online covering that front line, the front door of the compound. Red, you're going to backtrack a little bit using the tree
Red's
line.
Red's already going.
All right, fucking go then.
Take your focus.
Red, I'm going to have a Blue cover you guys while we make push onto the front.
Oh, we can't really cover from here.
Blue online on me, we're gonna push up this hill on their right flank.
Oh shit.
I got, we can demo that wall right here and get open and going.
Demo with what?
I got a block.
Hey, yo.
Yeah.
Actually, hold on, hold on. Come here.
Right here?
We got an entrance on the side.
Oh, okay.
Okay, do you want to call
advised, blue team is on the east end of the objective. We found an opening.
Copy.
Let me know when we're breaching.
Oh, well, that already happened. Let's go.
Push.
Oh, fuck. Going ready.
Got it, Nattery.
Go.
No,
go,
Milch,
go.
Motherfucker. Come
Milch,
on, dude.
Fucking Christ.
We got shooters in two-story building east side.
Coming up.
We're on the building.
Check in. Clear. Clear.
That door.
Fuck. Come on. Here.
Check the next room. Clear.
Last room.
First floor is clear.
Clear.
Second floor clear. Moving down to you.
Oh, wait. One more. Oh. Nope, that's not interactable. Yeah, that's probably not either. On you. Shit. They'll just hit.
Hey, Verb.
God damn it. Belch, you good? Fuck. Can't run anymore.
Which building on the right?
Yeah. Hilch, I'm on you, go.
Handy.
Yep, building is through. 3, 2, 1. Go. Fuck. Can we open these warehouse doors?
Yeah, we can.
Ooh! Oh shit! Friendly? Alright, so we got arsenals in here. That's a bad sign. There's 3 of them. Not to meta too hard.
Entrance. No. Oh, what's the steps? Head down. Behind you. To the right. Behind you.
On your feet.
Good eyes on red.
Holding stairs.
Feeling clear. Checking out their doorway. Bathroom clear. Back on you, go.
Open upstairs. Entering room. One body. Clear.
Man, a couch. Look at that. Grandma would have loved that shit.
Ayo, SCP casting couch.
Yeah, fucking anomaly. Like every stalker's wet dream.
Exactly.
Oh my god, this compound is huge.
Yeah.
It is. Push past red.
Hey, you're good.
Okay. Push him up with him.
I saw a light, is that ours?
No. He's down.
On my left has not been cleared yet.
Dragon forward.
Hey, I'm up on you, please.
Dragon.
Dragon with.
That's dude.
That's what's coming out.
Loading. Go, go, go.
When you guys clear direct light right, let us know. We're gonna scoot up to the next barricade. God damn.
They gotta die somehow.
Blue, continue your advance. Limit is the gate at the north side.
They do work. Okay. I gotta leave for 15 seconds.
You've gotta be fucking me right now. What? Shit! I got no eyes. Moving! Holy fuck! Frag out! Frag out! Frag out! Eat my fucking ass, you bitch! You get up, motherfucker.
On your left side. Hey, firm. We just clear the left side.
Okay, they're firing down the same way.
Copy.
Device blue has not cleared these buildings yet.
Yep.
Oh, I thought we were just bypassing all of them.
All right, entering left building.
Go.
Copy.
Clear.
The hallway.
Still got two flashes. I'm being on throwable lethal. You need a.
Crossing, crossing.
Yep.
You guys push forward and hold down that long way.
Copy on you.
How the fuck?
Nah, fuck
I'm going back door.
Not worth it. Not worth
copy,
it.
Oh, shit!
What?
Oh, that's a fucking
yeah.
Scared
the shit out of me, dude. Holy fuck. It's not a
yeah, it's him.
Fucking- oh, that's right. You're wearing green, you bitch ass.
Come on, let's go.
Alright. Oh, you don't want to wait for Van?
No, fuck Ben.
Damn.
Good catch up. Oh, shit.
Where's Belch? It's on the side of. He's back. He's back at the first barricade. He went AFK.
I got him.
God damn it. Okay.
Living. Push this position.
Got it. Pushing past red.
Yeah, get back up here. Milch will be fine.
Hey.
Oh, shit.
Man down.
Moving up. Give me suppressive. I'm going to cross.
Hold on.
Okay?
Ragging out. I'm suppressing. Do what you gotta do. I hear whispering again. I see lights inside the building in front of us. The gray one, not the red one. There's Op 4 in the medical building.
Alright, let's go clear this rear building.
Clear that room, then hold.
Go around the back to the right.
There's no windows.
Andy?
Oh, I'm gonna bust out.
Yeah, I got him.
I'm gonna go with you, Leonard.
Bust it out.
Copy. Go ahead and come out of that building and push past towards the gate.
I think we could climb up.
See if there's another entrance to this second portion of the compound.
Wanna clear this little thing?
Let's see.
Yeah.
Plus, I think there's a little garage in this side, too.
Ooh. Fuck, that's bulletproof.
Can blue go through that? How are we doing in here?
Get in here.
Someone knocked me out.
Yeah, it's a fucking, it's the bad guy, man. Jesus.
Andy, where the fuck were you?
Beside you.
What did you shoot him? Oh, yeah,
I thought you had it, bro.
Oily.
Got it.
Blue team's got an entrance to the front of concrete building.
Oh, shit.
Rush back, boys.
Hold on, let me top up. Let me top up.
He's running around the corner staring at me.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm topped up.
Hold on, packing my mags.
I'm watching the door.
Got it. Blue team, prepare to enter.
Do not go on the right side. Do not enter through the right side. Get the fuck out of my way. Thank you.
Breaching, breaching, breaching.
Advise, red's breaching northwest door.
I'm in.
Oh shit, what am I gonna hit by? Ah!
What the fuck?
Expect anomaly. Expect anomaly.
Where?
All blue, expect, all forces expect anomaly.
Pull, pull, pull.
Clear.
Okay, just don't fucking listen to me, guys.
Blinded by the light.
Other, intel so far.
Found blue team's medic.
Yeah.
All right. Everybody, lick your wounds.
I've got two pieces of intel in there.
Fucking pissed.
Okay, everybody, go fucking slow up the goddamn stairs. Fucking high speed, low drag, motherfucker.
Jacob, keep telling him. Wait, wait. Don't fucking listen to me.
Oh hey, there's a blue marker.
Wait. Sorry, you need to come up here. We got something interesting on the rooftop with a cable hook to it.
Oh, I could see this from the roof. I could see this from the floor. I saw something blue up here, and I thought it was a neon sign.
Yeah, that explains what that all was.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm hurt.
I got you.
Yeah, Milch, do your rounds with packing.
Yeah, I can.
Vandy.
Yeah.
I can tell you one thing. You put all around center mass, you fucker.
Oh.
I don't know what I'm doing, man. I've been doing this a while.
I'm just in pain, and I don't know if I can take another thing of morphine.
Come over here, I got your personal aid kit.
What's if Milch packs you, you can take a morphine.
Gotcha.
You don't need a morphine.
What's in the
personal aid kit?
Alright.
What's it say?
Touch me, Milch.
Not this time.
Want you to go ahead. It looks like this thing is
ready. Oh, I got a drink.
Yeah, I do too.
Oh, we have the option to turn off the generator.
Yep.
Hold on. Do your survival checks, all that shit.
Yeah, I need Milch to give me a PP touch before we move on.
Yeah, come here. Let me slap it.
Thank you. Slap it. Slap it real good.
Who the fuck is shooting? Check.
Dude, fuck if I know. Yeah, you're fucking timing with that, like.
Is Milch still gone?
Impeccable, bro.
No, he's back over here.
Oh, that's right. He just touched me. I'm stupid.
Yeah, you're good, bro.
Yo, Pope, right as I got dropped coming through that fucking gate, one of the guys in my chat started playing the Sexy Sax Man song right as I hit the dirt.
Nice.
All right, we all green?
It was tight. Oh shit.
This is bad. This is bad. This seems bad. Is it bad? I'm thinking bad.
Uh-oh.
The fucking world just shook. What do you mean? Capture a boat?
What?
Wait, are we leaving? Oh no.
I think that's a go.
Get to the truck.
Go.
Ah!
We are moving, football.
There's a truck by the rear gate. Everybody get to it.
Where's the gate right here next to us?
What was in that building?
The fucking artifact was on the roof, and we turned off the generator, and the world shook.
Hell yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Copy on you.
Be advised, there is a truck by the gate we were just.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
This way.
We're gonna try to capture a boat. What team's
Learned.
On point?
It's about to be fragged. Up. Red's on point.
Oh no. Point. Oh no. Should we take the truck?
Yeah.
Dude, the fucking dock's like not even 200 meters away.
Oh, damn. I thought we were going to go a lot further.
Look,
than
man, I thought
lie.
It might be like Persua where we got chased by Wendigos, okay? You never know.
Yeah.
I was there two
we'll
months ago.
We'll turn that truck into a fucking goddamn boat if we have to, bro.
Something's gonna float. It might not be me, but it'll be something.
It might be a part of you.
We're gonna try to shed all of our gear as we hit the water, bro.
Why do I feel like Cthulhu's gonna rise out of the fucking water? What is this? Group up with Liberty? Alright.
Alright, red's on right, blue's on left.
Oh.
Blue's on left?
Blue's on left. That one.
Hey, yo.
Blazing.
I'm in, bitches.
I'm in driver's seat.
Oh, I'm in commander's seat. What the fuck is this?
I got the bird.
Belch, do you want it?
Does anyone want more sport?
Yeah, I got the bird.
Yeah, Ace and Rack.
Oh.
Well, does anybody want the commander seat? Because it looks like,
nah, that's fine.
I have a minigun.
That's totally fine.
Alright.